the interesting people, the ones that we look up to, the more developed characters. My contradictions are plain and boring, barely a pulse, an echo of life. I admit defeat at every waking hour, and every day I hear reminders. I keep journals from the world below to satisfy no one. My words are poisonous, and yet I keep eating them. I'm starving for a voice different than the one that screams inside my head. Medicine, bandages, no. Barbed wire kisses, of course. They say it's the little things that count, but they say many things. And unfortunately, this is all we'll hear for a long time. Take this as a gesture of baked indifference. Under the weight of a fluorescent nightmare, we drown. Lost in a maze of language, culture, and suicide. Play my part. So well. Memories and false starts.